These reviewers are actually brain dead, bro. The reviewers are brain dead. They gave it a 53, but the audience gives it a 96. They are stupid. They gave the fans what they wanted, therefore it's not a movie. Odie Henderson, mate, it's time to get in the box. It's time, mate, you are fossilizing. You need to get in there. Doesn't have the coolness or cutting edge appeal as, say, the Lego movie did. Tom Santilli, bro. Bro. And it wasn't quite as fun as Sonic the Hedgehog. Fuck off! Sonic the Hedgehog was shit! What the fuck? This guy is high. This guy had a Sega Genesis. He did not have a fucking Nintendo growing up. This kid was deprived of good games.
Never mind, I'm not gonna try to ride him. I'm not gonna try to ride him. It's music to my ears, baby! Call that a dub! I call it a dub. Would you call it a dub? I call it a dub. Would you call it a dub? It's easy. It's easy. I don't know what you call that, but it's a dub. What?
Oh! What the fuck is this, sinner?
What up, Sojo? What? What up, Sojo? Oh my god, what a dub. What a freaking dub. Sorry, Lino. I tried to ride him, but... Ooh, never mind. I'm not gonna try to ride him. I'm not gonna try to ride him.
Oh my god!
It's music to my ears, baby! Call that a dub!
She doesn't say she's getting ready for like a job interview or some shit. Oh, I can fix her. Ain't nothing fixing that. Is this fucking boy in a band? Holy, bro, what the fuck is this?
Bro. Oh, he looks like a South Park.
Wait, we're not done, we're not done, we're not done.
This is who I am.
I'm the predator, I'm the free, I'm the fire, oh, watching the rest of that. Not watching the rest of that. I didn't say it, bro. I never said it in that clip. I never said it in that clip. Who fucking linked that?
Yeah, fuck off, Gregs. You rip-off cunts. Can you beat 50p from Poundland reduced? Literally can't. You charge 120 for a sausage roll. That was about 80p a year ago. You robbing cunt. You rip-off cunts. Can you beat...
Poundland meat and potato pasty. 50p, bro, doesn't tell you what meat's in it. That is fucking mystery meat. Day 160 of telling Zoyle what I'm eating. Why is it a 10 minute video? This is a guy that comments under every single one of my videos. Actually saying what he's eating. Bro, it's not a cake, you don't need to cut it. You're giggling because you know you're fucking stupid. Why are you doing this? Oh my god. I kind of like it when the pasta's like a day old like this. When you reheat it, I don't know why. It has like a different taste that's nicer. No. Maybe it's because we used to do that a lot. Like we used to refrigerate the pasta because we'd have extra for the next day. Like, I don't know why, but like when you reheat it from being cold, it has like a different texture that's kind of nice. It's kind of nostalgic. Okay, man. Alright. Okay, where are you from? What country? We can tell by the fridge. Let's see what country. Okay, HP Brown Sauce is from the UK, never mind. That's it, that's all I had to see. Bro. Okay, there we go. You did what I said. Salt. Good shit.
Hello, fat ass. I will not say this again.
Fucking
play Red Dead
hell.
Now. You should play Red Dead now.
Bro, I'm busy. I'm busy. Casey, I'm busy. So how much salt do you fucking need? Bro, I added half the fucking ocean to this bitch. Wait, what is that milk? Okay, maybe he isn't from the UK. The fuck does that even say on it? Oh, that's some like Finnish shit. That's Finland. That's Finland. Oh my god! Bro! Bro! Wait! What the fuck? Why did you decide to go for the milk this time? I feel like there was maybe another option you could have fucking gone for. Did you run out? You went down a... It was 41 and you went to 40. You went back a day. Pasta bolognese with lots of salt and drinking a glass of milk. I'm not watching this guy's videos daily. Bro. This is the first video he's released in 2 years, first of all. And second of all, what the f... Bro, I'm actually in shock of what I just watched. Like, he added half the pot of salt. I don't know what I'm more concerned about. The amount of salt this guy puts on his food. Or literally, the radioactivity radiating from all those cans on his desk. Oh my god, this guy.
Follows Eddie Thomas on That's So Raven ended with an equally terrible life.
It's literally domestic violence, drug abuse. It's literally the two things. Why? That's gonna happen to you too when you get too famous. Bro, that's not how I get any more famous than this, bro. It's all downhill from here, buddy. Hey, nice fucking optimistic thinking, but it's all downhill from here, bro.
In court, yet he'd instead flee to Las Vegas, where he was caught by bounty hunters.
You left California. It's a felony when you flee.
He did the come on, bro.
Instead flee to Las Vegas, where he was caught by bounty hunters.
You left California.
What?
It's a felony when you flee.
I didn't flee. Chicken meal. So...
Oh, yeah?
It's going to be meal, not just a chicken meal. It's going to be...
What is it going to be?
Like a sort of Sunday dinner.
Oh!
A small one.
A small Sunday dinner, okay.
As you can see, I've got an empty pan.
You're not going to boil the chicken.
So I'm going to put some...
Carrots
in.
Yep. Frozen carrots.
These are a bit big for me, but they'll break up. Them, they're cauliflower florets.
Oh yeah, frozen.
I know,
yeah,
I said broccoli. I do get mixed up. I don't know why, because I can't stand broccoli. Yep. But that's just me.
Bro, she's Iceland's
and
biggest
then
shopper.
I'm going to put in some
frozen green beans. Yeah.
If you don't believe me, I will take the lid off, and you can see they are granules.
It's like cat litter.
They are granules, and I'm going to put some in with the vegetables. As you can see, no, you can't. You can only see steam. As you can see, I've added the gravy granules.
Isn't that bad?
You can't see no
fucking
steam.
Hell, how much gravy granules
you can see?
Had.
You can see it, can't you?
How
I mean,
much
you can see that there's gravy in there.
She had, bro. Okay, how's the gravy taste? Tell us how the bisto tastes. Go on, Kay.
It's really a lovely meal. I'm not lying to you. It's good. I thought I dripped it on my glasses then. I haven't. But yes, it was a lovely meal. Fantastic meal. The fish fingers are in the dish. I'm going to put some beans. As it said to put beans on it. That's a few beans. Bit of juice.
Okay. I get Americans now saying we put beans on everything. I get it. We don't, okay? But, like, this is just stupid. Bro, how fucking long have those balloons been in your room? And how the fuck have they deflated yet?
Hello? Yo, dude, what up? I'm fucking lit right now. Holy shit, bro. I'm fucking high as fuck.
Where's XQC live?
XQ. XQC, dude, what are you going live? XQC! Miskiff, Miskiff, I love you, Miskiff! Dude, spin the wheel! Oh my god, spin the wheel! Dude, spin the wheel!
I miss the old Zoil. Look, dude, look at the back of the shirt, ready? See? Run down on them before I have an eye. Running me, fucking done. I'm done. I'm going to sleep. I'm going to fucking sleep. That's all you're getting, man. You can't finesse his sexiness, boys. That's all you're fucking getting.
Look, kid, look at the
did
back.
I continue after it?
Oh, Vanessa's sexy, this, boys.
Did I go to back to doing it? Okay, man. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Also, this shirt, people used to call this the cum shirt, okay? And it wasn't... it wasn't cum stained.
Look, dude, look at the back.
It was... What the... get off the keyboard! It wasn't... stains. What it was is it was a shirt. It was a NASA shirt. Buddy, you're gonna have to come off the you're gonna have to come off the desk now. Alright. Listen, I'm trying to work, man. I'm trying to make money. Okay? I'm sorry. Yeah. So it had stains on it that were acid stains. From like acid wash. It was supposed to look like space dust. In like space, and then on the back there was like a moon landing that was fake, but it was there. They stole your picture? Bro! They stole my fucking picture and they got like 30 times the amount of likes I did. Are you fucking serious? This movie boring as hell. This guy had Family Guy on the fucking 3DS. What the fuck? Ooh! Ooh! This is gross.
Ooh, give me your soul. Ooh, give me your soul. Ooh, give me your soul. Ooh, give me.